Students, I have made this short video to show you how I made a falcon character out of the shape tools, the pen tool, the object menu group and object menu transform and reflect tools, as well as using the properties tab and the layers tab to move things forward and backward. This video is speeded up so you don't have to wait too long to see. I added some text to help you with keyboard shortcuts. Let's get this NFT set done.